is everybody today? Today we are on the DAMT2 server, and you know, there's a couple other people on here. My old coworker and his girlfriend. They're on here. They're building stuff. Why didn't I take damage there? That was interesting. It was weird. Yeah, but like I said in it was Sunday's episode, I think it was. We're gonna build a beacon, and we're gonna put it in the center of our water temple here. But first, I need the materials to make a beacon. Think I only need 3 obsidian. I hope I only need 3 obsidian. I only have 7 in that chest. There we go. Okay. Now, I think it's something like that. Awesome. Okay. Now, let me show you where we're gonna put this thing. It's not really centered, but it's centered for the temple, I guess. Come on, go up. I need to remove that glowstone. I need to make this tunnel wider. I need to add stairs. There's a lot of things I need to do. Come on. Let's go. There we go. So, I've already pointed out that this isn't really centered. I need to, you know, move it over one. I'll definitely be doing that off camera. And let's see here. We're gonna climb up here a little bit, not all the way, but just a little bit. We're gonna do that. Okay. And now we're going to come down here. So this is the center of the thing, right? The temple, that is. What am I on? I'm on that. Okay. So if we come in here, that's the center. It's not lined up with that. That annoys the heck out of me. I don't know why it's designed like that. I don't know. But, you know, we're not putting it in there. We're putting it at the top. And, oh god, I forgot I did that. Okay. May need to come up here a couple times. But since we don't have a center right there, which side do we want it on more? I don't know. And I believe the beacon is 9x9, 5x5, or no, 7x7, 5x5, and 3x3. I'm gonna make sure. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. It's a 9x9, so let's figure this out. We don't want to go all the way down. It'd be sort of pointless. I will take my wood back. I want my wood. Okay. Oh, of course I did that. And since it's an even build, there's our torch right there. I'm gonna build it that way. Okay. So 4 layers. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Let's get some iron. And I want that to be flesh. Or flush, I guess, is the word. So it's 9x9, 7x7, 5x5, 3x3, and then beacon. So we want to go 5 layers down. So beacon, 3x3, 5x5, 7x7, 9x9. Awesome. And let's see here. I'm just going to fill these in because I'm gonna fall into them so many times, it's not gonna be funny. Well, it might be funny, but not for me. Oh, oops. Knew that was gonna happen. Okay, that's our center. Right there. What the heck is that sound? You guys hear that pounding? That was weird. 9x9, 5x, 7x7, 5x5, 3x3, and beacon. So three by three. We're gonna fall down here too. We can't have that. I know you guys probably already know how to make a beacon, but this is one of the few things I don't have enough experience with. So just bear with me. I'm missing this corner. Of course. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. 2, 3, 4. Oh, I told you. You guys didn't believe me. God dang it. You guys didn't believe me. Trust me, I know me. And so we'll just extend that out just like that. And 2, 3, 4. Oh wow, we're just barely gonna have enough room. Blam! Right there, full beacon. Beaconator. Nice. Cool. With 2 blocks of iron to spare. Now what we want is haste. Oh, where'd that glass come from? We want haste and haste. 2. There we go. We gonna have it? Oh, there it is. Okay. See, now we're moving our arm rather quick, which means it's gonna make digging that out so much easier. Unfortunately, it's not centered because they built it on an even number. We may have to build a double beacon that way. Or maybe even a quadruple beacon, just because. Just so we have it centered. So, let's see here. Haste 2 is very nice. I'm curious on if I'm gonna be able to reach it out there. I hope I am. That's why I wanted it in the center. But I guess now what we gotta do is just start clearing stuff out. Although I don't have a potion of breathing. Of course. I miss that every time. I try it every time. Okay. I noticed the other day that I don't have very many more achievements to go. I'm going to be honest, I did force an achievement in, the one where you got to travel the adventure in time, because ain't nobody got time for that. But it looks like I got to deal 9 hearts of damage, I got to throw a diamond at someone, and I got to travel a long distance, and I got to take a pig, and we're going to go flying. We're gonna make a cake, and I feel like I'm gonna do that all before we upgrade to 1.12, whenever that will be. So I'm actually gonna come over here, and I do have a shovel. Cool. And we're just going to drop down. We got a fancy helmet, so it makes everything brighter underwater. Thank God for that. And then we do have a couple air pockets down here for a little bit. I don't know how long we'll have them, but... Oh, wow! That's gonna make life so much easier. Just gotta be careful around the glass. And we're just going to make this level. Yep, I see it. There we go. Okay, cool. We'll just keep that one for now. I don't want that one. I want the one with, like, efficiency 5. Okay, there we are. Oh, God, this is gonna make life so much easier. And I got a couple of awesome shovels as well. I'm sorry if it's dark. Might try to brighten it up. Might. Let's be honest, I probably won't try. But, you know, I might. Okay, cool. And we're just gonna chew through all of this. Wow, okay. I will see in a minute. I'm gonna do a lot of this off camera. What I think, at least. Oh, you know, this area at least. And we're gonna try doing something else. You'll see in a moment. I'll stop with the awkward rambling. Oh. See you in a minute. Okay, so this is actually the third time I've repaired my tools today. Second time I've done it while recording. I figure that's probably enough work for today. It doesn't look like a whole lot of work, but I am terribly bored of it. So flippin' bored of it. So I'm just gonna finish up here. Then we're going to deliver a bunch of these Ender Pearls to Silly Girl and Harry Penines. I think they will appreciate them. Or just Silly Girl. Hopefully Harry Penines comes back on. I hope. Oh, they both left. Oh, that's unfortunate. That just kind of ruins my plan. I'll still head out there. I'll fill the chest with Ender Pearls. And I'm absolutely amazed at how long it takes to repair these picks. 100. Oh, there we go. Almost there. Almost there. Probably. Oh, there we go. Get the rest of these. We really need to install a garbage can for those. Because all of these chests are full. There we go. Okay. Time to head back. The path is rather long, but it needs to be long, because it has to be long enough for these guys on the main island to despawn, or at least deload the chunks, and then, you know, the water is there so they don't spawn on top of it, because they like to do that. There we go, we're going that way, okay. And I'm just gonna keep my nose down so I don't anger the locals. And you know, I noticed something. Even if you're like right here or right there, whenever you enter or leave the end and enter the overworld, your cursor gets put right there in the first slot. It's weird. I don't get it. Okay, as you can see, we got this done. Sarnon helped me finish the last bit. And then he also helped me drop the gravel down so we could clear out the water. We cleared out the water, and we didn't really dig down? I'll show ya. Awfully square region. Now I should tell you something. And as you can tell, I have used a few ender pearls to get over here. Oh, there we go. Oh, ow, ow, ow. So, before I drop down, I guess. The hill right there, I've knocked that back a little ways. It's still got a lot to go. A lot to go. That's probably the worst part. And then over here, I've dug out this. It's gonna go a little bit further. Over here, I've done some digging. Yeah, it's gonna be a long, long, long thing. Okay, back to where we were going. I'll see ya in a moment. I really hate these windy stairs. They're so annoying. That's not the way I want to go. Oh, great. There we go. And through this portal, we'll eat. And now we're in Sarnon's place. Or one of Sarnon's places, I guess. Everybody's got like two homes except for me. I'm like the least nomadic in the group. I really don't like moving around. Good. Where are we going? We're going this direction. Silly girl signed off again. So I guess we will do the filling of the chests. You know, as a gift, welcome to the server gift. Moo. Lots of cows. They decided to get out of the acacia or the savanna biome for some odd
reason.
I guess to each their own, but yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of leaving areas that don't have rain. We may have to explore that one of these days. Who knows? Did I get lost? I may have gotten lost. Okay. It's probably this way. I hope it's this way. Oh god. Is it this way? I don't know. It's gotta be this way. There's a bunch of trees here. I'm gonna head this direction. Aha! There they are. I knew it was this direction. They have a lot of animals. And they're also clearing that out. Where are they keeping their ender pearls? Right there? Right there. Okay. And that's not all! Okay. Here we go. I don't think they will ever run out of ender pearls. Those I'll keep for myself. But if you guys like the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. It really does help my channel out. If you would subscribe as well. I like this episode. It was fun. It was a lot of time just digging, which is what I'm good at. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I will get back to them. I didn't murder a chicken. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will see you tomorrow in Darwin's Demons, I believe. Hopefully we do work on an achievement. May have to start, I don't know, earlier than usual in my recording, just so I can work on one. I haven't played in like 3 weeks, so it might work out horribly. Who knows? I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.